What's up, Lambert? My name is Royce Dickerson, and you're watching LHS Live. Hook 'em.
Good morning, Longhorns, and what is good? My name is Aya Hamdoon.
And I'm Lizzie Martinez.
And welcome back to LHS Live. Unsure of what your future holds? Looking for options after high school? A representative from the United States Marine Corps will be holding an informational presentation during 5th period lunch and learn on Friday, October 7th in the theater. Meetings will start promptly at the beginning of each period. Stop by if you'd like to receive information on their college payment plan and how to serve your country. Need a phone charger? Stop by the Lambert Brandon Company any morning or during lunch and learn to purchase a 5-in-1 charger that works for multiple phones. Come to the resume building this Friday after school in the cafeteria. A medical school graduate will be there to help you with your resume writing. Feel free to come with any questions about med school or college in general. Hope to see you there on Friday the 23rd.
Come out and support the state-ranked volleyball team as they honor their seniors this Thursday, September 22nd at home. The first match begins at 5 against Centennial. Attention juniors and seniors, the following colleges will be visiting Lambert the week after fall break: Ohio State University, Rice University, and the University of Chicago. Stop by the counseling office to sign up to attend these sessions. Congrats to the Lambert cross country team for a great job this weekend at the Warpath Invite. Men's varsity placed second and the women's placed 5th overall. Boys JV placed 4th and the girls JV placed 3rd. Give them your best as we travel to Wingfoot Classic in Cartersville, Georgia.
Freshmen, Club Rush will be today during your 3rd period class in the cafeteria. Make sure to gather information about each and every club that we have provided at Lambert High School.
Keep that Longhorn pride up, Lambert. Seniors are currently ruling the school in first place, with juniors close behind in second and sophomores in third. Be sure to log into your Spirit app every time you attend an event to rack up your points for your graduating class.
Thanks for tuning in, Lambert, and hook 'em horns.
Number 6. What'd you guys get?
Well, because both of them are positive.
4-3 times slightly the easier way. Alright. So we have this. We're gonna discuss something called picking numbers.